7:30 p.m. Eastern Time, NC State heads to Wake Forest. It's an ACC network game because, of course, it is. NC State won this one last year 45-42. And Wake Forest, 11-1 against the spread the last 12 at home against NC State. Of course, that goes back two decades. I mean, forever. It's a long time. Before 2020, Wake was 3-0 against the spread and straight up against NC State. Before that, you start diving into numbers, and you have a really fascinating matchup between Wake's offense and NC State's defense. NC State's defense is awesome. They are number 4 in the country in defensive success rate. You look over at Wake Forest, I mean, number 5 in offensive EPA per play margin. There's a lot to like about this game to figure out who will be able to implement their game plan better. I am going to lean Wake Forest here because I think that at home, especially coming off of their first loss of the season, I think that they are going to be able to outscore NC State, because I don't think NC State's offense is bad, but I also don't think that they'll be able to keep up in this spot, even with their defense slowing down Wake Forest a little bit. So I'll take Wake minus 2.
Well, I let the cat out of the bag on this one earlier when I said this is going to be the most exciting game of the weekend. Wake scoring 50 every week from now until the end of the season. Nobody in that schedule remaining is keeping them under 50. I do not think NC State has the firepower to keep them under 50, and I do not think NC State can come close to scoring 50.
I like it. I like it. We're both rolling Wake minus 2.